Let me show you the high quality resolution video footage taken by UAV camera. It shows unarmed, unmanned aerial vehicle with distinguished marking as a wheel, which performing basic reconnaissance over Georgian territory. This UAV belongs to the Ministry of Interior. Now you will note MiG-29 with distinguished twin tail marking of a MiG-29 fighter jet. MiG-29 is a Russian aircraft. Georgia does not possess it, nor do Abkhaz separatist rebels. Again, this is a Russian fighter aircraft shooting down a Georgian UAV.